When I was almost 3 years old, my father, he put the needle on the recorder. I was shocked. What was that? This was the first day to have met the music in my life.